Sam Spiegel, the producer of Lawrence of Arabia and a big producer, heard this music, saw the film, and he wants to meet me. And he asked Serge Bourguignon just to meet. And I remember I had this meeting with him in Hotel George V in Paris. And Sam said, Maurice, I am Sam Spiegel. I did the biggest movie ever made in the world. I said, wow, that's the producer of Hollywood. And he said, you know, and I want for the music, I want three composers. I said, wow, I said, three composers for a film. I never heard about that. And he said, I said, well, who are the composers? He said, well, I want Khatchaturian, the Russian-Armenian composer, and to write the Arabic music. I said, that's strange, a Russian-Armenian to write the Arabic music, it's weird. For the British music was Benjamin Britten. So I said, what about me? He said, you do the dramatic music, what everything you rearrange things and this. I said, wow. So he said, you come to London and we will, I will show you a little bit of the film and the thing. So I went to London and was something like in July, and I started to read everything possible about Lawrence of Arabia, because it was this Lawrence of Arabia. You see, I didn't know too much about Lawrence of Arabia, of course. And so about I was in London. It was very nice, a little flat there. I started to write a little bit of music, I was thinking. And one day in the beginning of August, he said, well, Maurice, I have very bad news for you. And I said, oh, really? He said, yeah. Well, the problem, Khatchaturian cannot leave Russia because during this time it was the Iron Curtain, and there's no way to do anything, so we cannot go to Russia to record, so he's out. And Benjamin Britten wants to have 1 year and a half to write the third of the music because, he has something else to do. And I said, bad news! Wow, that's great. So he said, well, look, I have to go to United States because I have some other ID, and I will let you know when I come back, and we will sign the contract, everything. I said. So I was thinking, maybe I'm just myself. So I start to write a lot of notes and things. And before he left, he said, Maurice, I want to show you a little bit of the film. And he said, come on Monday morning at 9 o'clock down in a little theater, south of Old Square in London. And so I went Monday morning, and I start to see the film, beautiful, a lot of desert scene. At the end of the day, I didn't see Peter O'Toole, I didn't see even Omar Sharif. I said, well, what's that's this documentary about the desert or something? He said, no, we come back tomorrow. Anyway, I spent all the week on this little theater watching wonderful film of 44 hours of film. And it was amazing, but I said, well, it is going to do 2-3 films. He said, no, David is going to cut the film. It will be probably 4 hours. I said, wow. So Sam Spiegel goes to Hollywood, and about beginning of September, he came back, and I said, so what's going on? He said, well, I made a deal with a very famous composer he is going to write, and that quote, Sam Spiegel, he will write 90% of the music, and you will have 10% of the music to write. I said, God, yes, I could have made some other film in France, etc. Now I'm just doing it. And I said, well, so I had to go to New York to meet the composer, or should he come to London? He said, no, no, no. He said, you know, he knows the story, Sam Spiegel said. He knows the story, he does not need to see the film, he does not need to see anything. He is going to send you some themes, and you will arrange the themes, and no problem. I said, my God, I never heard that. Just some people who does not want to write music, 90% like this, and not even just to see the film. So, anyway, I said, well, when he's supposed to send the theme? And he said, well, about one or 2 weeks. So, 1 or 2 weeks. And during this time, the royal performance of the opening of the film was still set up for the second or third of December. And we were in September. I said, my God, if I have to do even just the arrangement or the thing, it's crazy. So finally, a little later, 1 week later, we got some themes. So there was a little meeting in my little room, my little working room in London. And that for the first time I met David Lean, because I never saw David Lean before. So here was David Lean, Sam Spiegel. And I said, you know, I'm not a good pianist, so I would like to have a British pianist to play the theme, because so the British pianist started to hear. And I said, first theme, the Arabic thing. So David Lean, you know, livid face. Sam Spiegel say, oh, it's interesting. Silence. Now, second theme, the love theme, because suppose, you know, Lawrence supposed to be homosexual. So, he wrote a love theme. So, I said, I was thinking to myself, that's ridiculous. I mean, and now, the third theme, that the British military theme. And the pianist start to play. And he turned to Sam Spiegel and to Lawrence of Arabia, to David Lean, and he said, oh, that's interesting, it's an old military march from British. And I said, it's supposed to be original music. So at that point, I saw David Lean jumped and say, Sam, what is stupid thing to tell me? I waste my time, you know, instead of continuing to edit the film. What is this stupid thing? And Sam Spiegel turned to me and he said, Maurice, Sam Spiegel again, you didn't write anything to show us? I said, yeah, but you didn't ask me. So he said, can you show that? So I want to play, and I play. And the first thing I play, not too good, but I basically to hear what was the theme became the Lawrence of Arabia theme. And I remember David came to me, he put his hand on my shoulder, and I remember I still had this print in my shoulder, and he said to Sam, this chap, he should write the music. He knows exactly what I mean, and that's it. And after that, I start to ask him to tell what I would like to do with the percussion instrument to make this Arabic feeling and thing. And Sam Spiegel said, now, Maurice, you have exactly 6 weeks to write the music and to record it, and that's a super home, Superman to do. So, but you have to do it. And I said, yeah. Good, but it was very, very, very exciting, of course.